And a local statue is getting some TLC today after it was vandalized. Earlier this year, the Francis Vigo statue in Vincennes was damaged. A portion of the statue's sword was cut off. Crews came out to replace the sword on the statue today. They say repairs had to wait until good weather.